Welcome everyone to our lecture today. It is with great pleasure that I introduce the renowned ornithologist, Dr. Ava Avis. She is the winner of the Jane Goodall Fellow at the Instituto Brasilia di Ornitologia. She is the chair of the Berliner Kunstvogel for advanced research in wattle optics. She studied with Salim Ali, the Birdman of India, and most recently became a recipient of an Audubon Society trophy for participation. Please welcome Dr. Ada Avis. This particular specimen is a male, and we have been actively searching for a female so that we can begin a captive breeding program and reintroduce this rare bird into the wild. In order to facilitate his training and to prevent a strong human-animal bond, we've been using a puppet, a plumeria puppet that we designed for these trainings. Polly, the puppet. Finish the note.
Yes. I believe we have questions.
questions from the audience.
Oh, oh. Did you want to cover comment?
No. I'll read you your questions.
Oh, we have used the Gardner Great Ape method for animal communication using word blocks. Question number four. I have heard that some parrots have vocabularies of up to 1,000 words. Is yours that large? This is fake science. No one wants your crappy golden feather.
What?
You're just trying to get sympathy so you can scam them out of their hard-earned monies.
What? That's not true. This is a highly endangered animal. It's been hunted to near extinction. Holly, show them the poster. Look, we have proof. Show them the next one. People have been using it to decorate their ceilings.
Yes. I hear you very good. I have no iPhone, and you come in nice and clear all the way from Kazakhstan. I am very late. I'm here for Big Bird Conference. Big Bird. No, not that Big Bird. It's conference, very big, about the birds. I have to find my seat. Excuse me, I go by now. Is my seat. It's like, Birdie!
Your hat!
Oh, yes. You like my hat? It's just like Ivanka's. Oh, where is Ivanka's hat? It's just like mine. Yes, but don't worry. It's cheap knockoff. I get it at dollar store. I love the Birdie. I'm here to buy Birdie. Yes, see, I have rubles. I take him to my homie. Oh, yes, we have good time. I make him big star. I take him to my home in Chernobyl. He be very happy.
Oh, now what?
I think I have to teach him. Oh, it's for you. Okay. It's Dr. Nick Paw from the Canton Bird Society. I know it. He says he sent you a Plumera female and that it was returned, damaged.
What? I don't know anything about this. We never got a bird. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll talk to him.
Kevin? Do you know anything about this?
Kevin? Kevin, did you tell Alexa to send back the bird?
No.
Why? Why would you do that? We've been working so hard to... What? You want to play the piano now?
It's not the pain that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. It isn't yours.